Hello, welcome to this week's Art Journey. It's Linktober 23, prompt 6, I believe. The prompt was mask, and I pretty much right away knew exactly what I wanted to do. It's just a matter of getting the idea out of my head and onto the canvas. I think I got it. It's not, like, exactly how I had it in my head, but I got it as close as I could, and I'm really happy with the result. Basically, it's Shade from my Darkness Descended story having a little bit of an existential identity crisis. It's not having a good time. I decided to go a little bit more figurative than literal with the mask prompt. So it's, you know, he's got his hand there, and the bad is like where the hand is, and then he's crying because he doesn't want to be bad anymore, but like at the same time he's like, you know, but like this is how I'm supposed to be, but like I don't want to be that, but like so he's not having a great time. Yeah, I'm really happy with how it came out. His face is a little longer than it probably should be, but overall, I think it turned out pretty good, and I, for the most part, got the idea out how I wanted it. I really like how his hair came out. I think that's my favorite part. I like his hair. I don't know why. But, yes, I don't really have too much else to say. So enjoy the artwork. I need to get better at voiceovers.
Thank you.